After you were born, I heard that Benny had given my name at the hospital as your father. I scolded her harshly, and she promised that she would get the record corrected, but she never did. I never foresaw that you would grow up to be such a determined young lady who would make such heroic efforts to get in touch with her father. I beg you not to judge your mother too harshly. She did what she might have thought at the time was best for you.